I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though, ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, it's born like this, immaculate.
What's going on, guys? Jotry or Dylan, whatever you guys prefer. I'm coming to you guys with another video. And today, guys, this video is just gonna be a setup tour, like a room tour, setup tour, whatever you guys wanna call it. Because I'm actually in my room, that's where my setup is. So, first things is the actual main part of the setup. You over here, this right here, I don't know what to do with it yet. It's just a big poster, Green Bay. Yeah. My chair, Green Bay, again. This is where I just kind of chill. This is where I chill in when I'm just playing on my laptop down here. But, as you can tell, I'm a big Packers fan and a big baseball fan. You guys will see as I do the rest of the room. Last night, I actually went to a Guns N' Roses concert. So I got this shirt. It just says Guns N' Roses. Let me try to get this up on the wall. It's the best I can do for show-wise because I only have one hand recording, one hand through. But it's Guns N' Roses. And this one is my grandpa went to San Francisco and got me a shirt. Because I'm the masturbator, actually. So, masturbator of the family. Oh, this, I don't even know what this is. My dad put it in here. Closet, it's a mess. We're not going to go in there. Right here, got three legends. We got Aaron Rodgers, the GOAT. The other GOAT. Brett Favre. And Bart Starr. Legends. U.S. Bank Stadium. It's just last night for the concert. Good old Sear Mist. This speaker right here is a beast. I actually have a bike mount for a phone that I usually put this in so when I go biking I can listen to music, but this thing was definitely worth the $100. It floats, it's waterproof, it sounds great. Love it. Elite controller box, the mouse box, and then this is also from the concert last night. Not in this lifetime. I was out there last night. Flipping people off. Yeah. And right here, Linkin Park CD. I was gonna go to the actual Linkin Park tour concert in Minnesota, but rest in peace, Chester Bennington. It's terrible. It's just terrible news. Rest in peace. But iPhone 7, love this thing. Love my iPhone 7, so you know, gotta keep that box just for that. Baseball, just because I love the sport so much. Yeah. This thing may not look like much, but this actually means a lot to me. We got this, we were in the championship game and all that, and we had no pitchers left. I was telling my coach I could pitch, so he pitched me. And I pitched a game that, like, the last three innings of the game, won us the game, along with some good hits from our teammates on the batting side of the game. But we won this game, and this just, it means a lot to me, so. Here's me champing out in baseball when I was like 10. Pitching 90 miles an hour right there. Catching a fish bigger than me with that Packers hat. Ripping. And then my water speakers here. I got these two water speakers that I don't really use. They're really old and trashy. Another thing that's just super old, and I just kind of have it in my room. It's just a little butterfly. So my Packers brick. See, this is what you do. Sometimes I'll use this when I play Call of Duty. It's just a little foam brick, okay? It's not gonna break anything. Ouch. It's not gonna break anything. So when you get pissed off, just throw it at the wall. It actually takes out a lot of anger. So, honestly, screw you. So Pikachu, just because it's the greatest Pokemon ever. This light. This is just a dang light, bright as hell. But yeah, my clock, which has the wrong time. And now this stuff, a lot of this stuff is from my childhood. Like this wall right here is all old stuff from my childhood. Went to Florida one year and I got this guy. And they like penguins, so I got a penguin thing. All right, next. No, we're just not even talking about that. Wi-Fi router thing, Wi-Fi extender. Trash. Don't even know why I got it. It was a waste of $40. This is for some like drone. This guy is for my old Xbox 360. Just a little hard drive. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. My crappy speakers. Actually, they got a lot of bass and they're fun to use. Fun to listen to sometimes. And now this is just a bunch of trophies and crap that I got. So I was born in 2000, so I'm 17 right now. But 2009, so I was 9 when I got this guy. Again, 9 when I got this guy. I was 8 when I got this guy. 12 when I got this. And then back over here, you got Greg Jennings, what a legend. With a turtle and a skull. Moose, this is when I went up to Northern Minnesota. I like moose, so I got this little guy, and I like agates too, so it's pretty cool. Not even an agate, but close enough. This guy right here, back my old town, Zimmerman. We took first place. That was a fun one to win. And then we got this dude right here. Got Reggie White, the legend. Look at him, legend. I got this one. 2006, so I was 6 years old. This is like my first ever trophy, okay? Proud of the thing. Dorothy Moulter's Museum, it's up in Ely, Minnesota. Went there, got some good root beer. Bowling, I used to bowl when I was a kid. I was kind of a champ, and then I quit. So I was 6 and 7, I was bowling like 100 point games. And I was 8 when I got this one, pretty dank. And this one right here, this isn't a baseball, this isn't anything, this is just one of a kind. So, when I was, let's see here, when I was, I don't know, I think I was like 12 at this point, 11 or 12. My friend comes up and he's like, hey, I'm going BMXing tonight, you wanna come? Sure, I'll go. So I go, and I took third place. First time ever doing it, he gave me a crappy old rigged bike on, and I took third place. So that's pretty cool. Got that extra remote, another extra remote, Xbox remote. Old thing, crap, complete trash. Doesn't even scroll from the start, I got it. Sunset Overdrive, good game. Xbox 360 games, more Xbox 360 games. Have too many of those. All right, here we have my keyboard. It's pretty great. I love the coloring of it, and the only thing I don't like about it is how noisy that is. It's just way too noisy, it's way more noisy than the other ones. And then I'm actually rendering a video right now, it's my Let's Plays series, so that's getting rendered. My Razer Siren, which is honestly great, I still need a pop filter for it, but progress. The beautiful Ironside, it's the nemesis off of Ironside. It is a complete freaking beast. It's just everything you can get. Like, it's my dream computer. Like, this is just, it's great, honestly. And I'm repping that Apple sticker. That's just the Wi-Fi. I think so I can get Wi-Fi signal, right? Little cheap speakers. These guys were about $5. They're definitely worth their $5. And over here, you got this mouse. I actually just got this mouse today. Like, I don't know, still a Logitech mouse. It's not, I wanted the Chroma, but honestly, I wasn't thinking about getting that yet later on in the setup. And this is my old mouse. It was trash. Came with the computer. Didn't even scroll for anything, so screw that thing. The Xbox, repping that Turtle Beach. Got Control Freaks, Amsoil, Razer Siren, and Traxxas. I had a RC car. That's where that is. My storage device, 2 terabytes, holds everything I need. Like, I have like 100 games on here, and it's only 1 terabyte down. And then the beautiful HD60, the new Elgato. Oh, this thing is just beautiful, honestly. And this crap right here, honestly, is just freaking stuff for that new mouse I got today. I haven't figured that out. And this right here, the Sims card. Yeah, well, I was going to, I was actually swimming at some pool, and I had a GoPro, and we were trying to, like, get some cool footage. Well, I got some cool footage. Well, I actually need another part for this, which is at my other house. So, out of that video, like next week. And this guy right here, this is literally something I've been looking forward to. I just got it today, got it like 2 hours ago. Logitech C920, the Pro webcam. It is honestly, it's beautiful. Look at that Markiplier. It's chilling right there. What's going on, dude? But I'm gonna set that up today after this video. That is gonna be sweet. Ouch, that hurt. The controller, the Elite controller with the CQCs and then the Juggernogs. I have one of each because that's how I like it. I don't know. On the lamp, my check, gotta get that cashed in. This thing right here is actually for my skateboard. It's got a skateboard, so it's just to adjust things on it. Sticker, I have no idea what I'm gonna do with, honestly. Yeah, it came with the skateboard. Don't know what to do with it, so sweet. My keys for the whip. You get all whipped, dude. Whipping that Saturn. And right here is my TV. It's actually a huge TV and I don't dig it. I'd actually really rather have a monitor right about there. So investing in that soon, because I don't like this big TV and running that Minecraft made in Sweden. But yeah. And this is where I sleep. So yeah, this is my trivia. There's my chair, the cords. Got one cord strip right there. Another one right there. A lot of cords. So all this stuff, so like that, I can actually just go to the Best Buy, but I'll put that in the description. That in the description. That monitor is a $10 monitor that I got with my family's computer. I don't know. Computer broke, so I just took this $10 monitor. So trashy. Doesn't even come up or down. Like, dude, even if you push the button in, it will not do anything. So I'll put that mouse in the description too. These speakers you're never gonna want. They're trash. I'll put that dank thing right there. That storage device. I'll put that in there. Put that in the description. I'll put that in the description. And I will put this bad boy in the description. That's a lot of money though, so save up if you want that. Oh, and I'll put this in the description, the Razer Steering. So, I don't forget about that thing too. Description. So all that stuff will be in the description. So, if there's anything over here, I'll put this in the description too. So my description will be it with good items you can buy. Yeah, I don't think there's really anything else you can get in the description here. Oh yeah, I'll put these trophies in the description now as well. The setup, boys. Hope you guys enjoyed the setup video. The stuff is all in the description if you want to go buy it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smack that like button. Smack that subscribe button. And peace out, guys.